They've given us veggies. Prince Harry and Meghan gifted the most bizarre item of their tour yet on Bondi Beach, and they loved it. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have been gifted many incredible baby toys, books and flowers during their Australian tour. Creative signs and royal paraphernalia have lined the streets of Sydney, Dubbo and Melbourne where they have so far visited, bringing broad smiles to the royal parents-to-be. But one fan decided to stand out from the crowd on Friday morning when Meghan Markle and Prince Harry descended on Sydney's most famous stretch of sand, Bondi Beach. As the couple reached for the hands of onlookers and waved at the milling spectators, the prince's hands connected with a large orange stem of carrots. Meghan and Harry were handed a bunch of organic carrots in Bondi and I'm not even close to surprised, one Twitter user wrote. Meghan's face lights up in glee beside her husband before she announced, "They've given us veggies." The woman offering him the kitchen staple is actually dressed in a carrot costume, complete with a green tuft coming out of her head, and has a friend with her who is dressed as a pea. The back of her costume displays the website name Nourishing Bubs, which sells baby food, so it might be an attempt to advertise their wares to the pregnant Duchess or give her some fresh ingredients to inspire baby food making back home. Earlier that morning the pair spoke with surfing group One Wave and took part in the group's mental health awareness session, Fluoro Friday. They were presented with their own lays, before joining an anti-bad vibes circle on the sand as part of the group's weekly session. They will later take part in a youth advocate program and will talk with students about social justice and youth empowerment. The purpose of Duke and Duchess of Sussex's visit will come back into focus, with the prince officially marking the arrival of the Invictus Games in the harbor city. Harry will then take his trip to Sydney to New Heights by climbing the harbor bridge. To officially welcome the games to the city, the Duke, Prime Minister Scott Morrison and athletes will scale the bridge to plant the Invictus flag.